you're going to slide and open that hand behind you. Slide and open behind you. So now you're getting that hip loose and that shoulder loose all at the same time. And after 6, 8, 10, then you'd switch and go the other way. Ooh, the shoulder's tight today. And you feel it without a weight. So now we've